Hi guys, so for today's tricks and games, we're gonna do multiple places to go. So right now I have two mats and I've got a cot behind me. You can use three mattresses or you can use a couch, a chair, and a cushion. You can use three towels on the floor, whatever you want. But what we're gonna start to do, if your dog already knows go to bed, go. Cat, go to bed. Down. Yes. So I'm going to send him to the first one. So bed, place, cot. So I'm going to give these three things a different name. So that way I can start sending him to these places. So that one's bed. All right. Ready? Place. Back. No. Bed. Place. Yes, good boy. Now I'm going to introduce the third one. Cot. Yes. So now what you can start doing is sending your dog to multiple places and start increasing the distance or asking for a longer duration in each place. Cot. So maybe while he's in the cot, I can skip to my loo around him, and that's really hard for him. Down, stay. So maybe I can just walk a circle around him. Yes. Maybe I can jog a little bit. Yes. Cat, go to place. This is where he was just reinforced, so I'm gonna give him a second to try to figure it out. I'll move my body in a more specific way. Back up. Down. Back. Down. Yes. So that's the position I'm looking for. I want him mostly on the mat, and I want him back. I don't want him cheating with just his little tail on it. Cal, go to bed. Go to bed. Yes, good boy. So see if you can play around with this week. This is the first time I've tried three with him. He's usually good with two. I'll demonstrate two so that way you can see how he does with that. And I'll stand up a little bit. Cap, place. Yes. Bed. Yes. Stay. Maybe I can have him over. Place. Down. Yes. So I can maybe have him do things in between. Stay. That one's bed. Cap. Over. Bed. You guys are in quarantine. I want you to have fun and laugh at your dog. Like, this isn't serious at all. I want you guys to have fun. So play around with these concepts. Laugh at your dog. They're laughing at you, clearly. And then send in your videos because I really want to see how you're doing with this. So either do two and make it harder, or you can add a third one and see how that goes. But just try it. See what happens. Talk to you soon.